So I looked at this lead screen that I made out of Delrin, and yeah, it split all the way down. And I looked at the thread under the microscope, and yeah, a lot of cavities in there. So I'll have to make a new one, but use this one as a template. Actually quite a good fit. some 22. You can see where the thread, it's got a gap behind the thread, so there's like a cavity in there, so that wouldn't be any use. So I put the old lead screw back in to see how much backlash I really have. It's got all that, so that's about 11 divisions times 0.06. So 11 times 0.06, so that's 0.66 backlash. The actual lead screw itself, a lead nut made out of some sort of steel, doesn't look too bad, but it's obviously been machined very badly and there's just too much backlash in there. Can't accept it. So I'll have to make a new Delrin lead screw. Trouble is I need my mill to mill the flats, so I have to keep on putting the old lead back screw back in to mill the flats later.